All right, breaking news just in. The Pennsylvania Department of Health has just released the number of new coronavirus cases in Pennsylvania. There are 962 new cases in the state, bringing the statewide total to more than 5,800 cases. They're all being reported in 60 counties now. The department is also reporting 11 new deaths. The death toll in Pennsylvania now stands at 74.